Hello guys, in this video I will show you how you can make a game pass on Roblox on your mobile phone. So unfortunately you can't do this on your mobile app, but instead you need to open your browser and here you need to go to roblox.com. I already have it opened. Then continue in browser. So here you need to click on three dots and then go to desktop site. Here on the top you will see four pages: Discover, Avatar Shop, Create and Robux. You need to click on Create. And here you need to click on My Creations. It will automatically go to My Creations. And then go to Passes in the left panel. Here you need to choose your desired image. I'm going to choose it from my gallery. Make sure it is in PNG. And then name your pass. I'm going to name it example. And here you need to write the description of your pass. So after you are done, you need to click on preview and verify upload. And in the passes section you will see that your pass has been posted. So now if you want to put this pass on sale, you need to click on settings and then click on configure. And now in the left panel you will see sales. Click on it and then enable the option for item for sale. So now you need to enter the price that you want to charge the users and you will get 70% of the charges that you have set. 30% will go to Roblox. After you're done, click on save and boom, your pass is up for sale. I hope you found this video useful. Please share it with your friends and like our video and subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching.